StarTech.com's two-port dual monitor DisplayPort KVM switch allows you to share a mouse, keyboard, RS232 device, and dual 4K 60Hz DisplayPort monitors between two DisplayPort-enabled systems. It features RS232 serial control when connecting to the three-wire terminal, supporting several serial commands, including those for switching hosts, changing hotkeys, or on-screen display settings. The configurable dual view feature allows you to control a system on one screen while viewing the display of the other for enhanced productivity. It also has a DB9 pass-through port, allowing you to share an RS232 serial device with two computers. Switching from one host to the other is near instantaneous and is enabled by DisplayPort EDID emulation, which retains window placement while switching, as well as USB emulation, providing seamless switching of mouse or keyboards connected to our HID ports, which provide compatibility with mouse and keyboard combos, or keyboards with additional function keys. Easily switch peripherals like external SSDs with the front-facing dual USB 5 gigabit per second ports. Our KVM features push-button and hotkey switching, and allows for independent switching of video, USB, RS232, and audio, useful for when listening to audio from one computer while switching to the other, or keeping RS232 serial communication uninterrupted on the system while switching. Supporting up to dual 4K 60Hz DisplayPort monitors, including MST pass-through to daisy-chain additional monitors, our KVM is ideal for high-resolution applications like CAD, finance, control room, or content creation. It is TAA-compliant and universally compatible with all hardware platforms and operating systems, including Windows, macOS, and Linux. As the IT professional's choice since 1985, our two-port dual DisplayPort KVM switch with RS232 is backed by a two-year warranty and has free lifetime technical support. Discover hard-to-find made easy with StarTech.com. Place your order for our KVM switches through StarTech.com, Amazon, or your business technology provider today.